Yeah.
Nice job, you young fella.
I feel like I'm in Florida.
I love that song.
So nice feeling.
We're gonna need a couple seats.
I don't need a seat.
We got one here, Barry.
Oh, we got the newsies here. I was gonna play a newsie one.
Well, Mike was asked, but.
You gonna ask that one?
I'm sitting here, but I didn't.
Yeah.
You can sing into the mic, Barry, because the.
Oh, yeah.
Ben, don't need to be mic.
That okay for you, Scott?
Yep.
Yeah, perfect. Oh, yeah.
You're falling in the hole.
If we go, we got it on video.
Barry, if you fall backwards, man, you're right into the fridge.
You're gonna fall in the fridge. Barry.
The hot dog's back here?
That's right up there.
Oh, no. Well, if I fall back here, just somebody get me a hot dog, please. I mean, you can't go to the runs out. Whoops. Oh, this is fun.
We're going in, yeah.
See, dyslexic, man.
It's all right, take your time.
Take your time, hurry
up. I got that, eh? Hey? Yeah.
Typical.
Easy now. Next time you see me, I'm going to have a Montreal jersey on.
Okay? Oh, good man. Good man.
Check 1, 2. Okay, here. It's a nice little hall. Lived in Pleasantville for 19 years. Never inside this place. Yeah.
Well, that's anyway. Not my fault.
Well, I don't know why I've never been here. Okay. This is one of our own little thing we always say it's how we get back from DC and we come home here a year or so ago. It's a little thing called Ride an Eastbound Train. And it's in D. And yeah, here we go. In D for dinner. Devin knows fixed my mode don't work. I used to be an automotive technical, I wrecked my shoulder. Anyway, here we go. Thank you.
Oh my.
It just fell in place, right?
Yeah.